Hello guys, welcome back to the game of Star Wars Battlefront. So there is a lot of things here in this game. I'm wondering also if in Star Wars Outlaw we can go to these planets. We will see how many planets we can go. Is there a limit of planet, or we cannot go to another planet until we finish the missions in the first planet? Maybe like this. Maybe there is a storyline, but I heard there is a lot of side missions. We're gonna do everything.
Impossible.
Grieve later.
I am Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. Born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
What the? He hit me and hit him?
Impossible.
Grieve later.
Hide in Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you?
What the? What's happening? Why should die? He's so strong. He's the dark side. He cannot be die with one hit, you know?
Impossible.
You know, this is one of the things in the games. See, I cannot hit him. I think there's a glitch. I mean, hitting him, he cannot hit. He hit me. Yeah.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you.
Impossible.
Grieve later.
Aiden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
I know he's inside his head. But he cannot be dead inside the head.
You've been here before. You found something.
A choice.
You found faith.
The Jedi. Why did you help me?
Because you asked. Frightened the wrong thing.
I'll break you here again.
You wrong. I will resist.
The map.
I promise.
He should not be dying. You know, this game have some mistakes. I never realized when I blame before.
Where your family was broken. I'll break you here again.
You're wrong. Will resist.
The map.
I won't tell you.
What the? He don't even one hit.
Artemis. Where your family is broken. I'll break you here again.
You know, it should be in the dream. I'm stronger, you know. No. I have a friend, he always say like this in gaming.
the map.
Tell you.
So where should I go? Maybe I should kill all of them.
Took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
I like this interesting, but it's a little bit glitching.
How are you?
Oh boy. Same dead guy? He's not dead?
Spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let me down.
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead. Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
In the cinematic, everything is fine.
Gideon!
But the gameplay, a little bit, you know, in 2017 it was good. But now we are in 2024. So, in Star Wars Outlaw, we'll see how things change.
Please.
Oh boy. Dale, die.
So, Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the pinning operation and they'll triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew.
You know, this game is good in cinematic and flying. But walking and running, okay. Jumping. So campaign completed. So quick matches mean multiplayer. Campaign, insert action. Main story. So there is something about her. Okay. She's old. I think she's going for Dale. Maybe, I don't know.
Maneuvers, this is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
I'm wondering also, are we gonna see backstory in Outlaw or not? We will find out soon.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Oh, yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Wait.
Looking for my husband.
Zay.
It's good to see you, Shriv.
Wait.
Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance.
They?
The system,
as in?
Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks
so
that the First
Kay
Order has something
is
to do with
close
it.
To Zay,
I'm
and
surprised in my scanners,
she is somehow from the Republic.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty, and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs. Found this. Before Pilio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so. Because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
I wish this game is a movie.
Corvus, you're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata Security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are in desperate.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata Security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
The Athulin said JSEC was kidnapping families. Huh? They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
Uh-oh. No. I couldn't move. How I cannot move?
The Athulin said JSEC was kidnapping families. Huh? They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai.
See, this thing is over there.
Surrender now.
I should be shooting that thing. I cannot shoot anything.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus.
Okay, now I can move. Something was over.
This gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander.
What's the plan, Iden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Target is down. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. They're done for. Nice job, Mom! Nice.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Gleb's forces must kidnap the Thulans and ship them off in the transports.
You got him!
Are those transports attacking us?
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
We'll watch their fire. Stay on me. Let's take down those transports.
We'll be right back.
Project Resurrection.
That's Glenn's name for it. I just call it what it is. Traffic.
I missed.
Convoy destroyed. You're not kidnapping anyone else today, Lima Kai.
Is that what you think? I have coordinates to meet. If I don't fill them here, I'll do it somewhere else.
Ooh, what the? Why this thing has come to me?
We need to smash the frigate. Shrimp, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engine.
Roger.
Lead the way.
Leave my ship alone! I'm good, right?
I think it's working. Then let's keep at it.
Knock it off!
About your friend. fine, but look out. Lima Kai's circling back for you. Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Have you even seen Atula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Glenn sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Use your ion pulse. Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
What? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Got something for you.
Feel like I'm flying in a real ship with my controller.
Check this out.
Ooh.
Over, the opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zake, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't. Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She
didn't. Is that home?
We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
It's like a ghost planet.
At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on. Looking for enemies. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Oh boy.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Oh boy.
Drop your weapons.
You have to bring them home.
Her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing.
Rescue.
Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy.
You want to take Jedi to be Dark Soul.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now.
Or Dark Side.
Nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden. I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you.
No.
In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor.
Favor?
First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city.
I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side. Scan, please.
They're too busy tearing each other apart to notice.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
So you cannot jump that high. So our daughter is alive.
One of them has a flamethrower.
They're in our way. Take them down.
Oh no! Oh my god!
Please.
scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
I like this thing. Nice.
The area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Say getting hurt.
Hurry up! We gotta find Say.
here.
Okay, let's check the escape pod. Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
Oh, we're 55 minutes. Okay. Let's cut this episode and we'll continue.